Hello, welcome to the last question of this see hello world. Okay, our number 8 question says, write a C program that print exactly this text that says, and the piece of art is useful. Okay, by Dora Korpar. Okay, 2015-10-12-10-19, followed by a line to the standard error. Okay, standard error. Remember, standard error. Okay, standard error. Okay, then you are not allowed to use any function listed in the name section of the man, either man print or puts. Your program should run one. Your program should compile without any warning when you run this command. Okay. Problem. Let's continue. Next thing we do now is go down, copy the name of this file. Let's check first. So you check to see. See, we've not done any work. Now let's copy the name. Okay. Okay. Let's clear. Take B. And enter. Your keyboard type include I'm not going to use the main standard, I'm going to use this one, std.h. Okay. Are you there? Then our comment. Remember our comment. Then main dash print. And let's see, for the sake of time, let me just copy it and this. Okay, copy it. Make sure you type it on your own. For the sake of time, copy it. So, here we have the 2-1. Okay, follow. Standard error. Remember, standard error. Okay. Followed. Okay. Stop there. And the next one is question says standard error, right? I remember that it will return one, right? It will return one. So say return always one. Okay, stop. Then we finish our comment. And we print main. Our main will still be void. Okay, sorry, my screen. Make it bigger. Sorry. Then you enter, calibrates, you write to and you copy this text here, or type this text here like this, all of them. So you type all that is here. So make sure you type all that is there. Then you said, and that piece of art is useful. So then skip. Okay, skip that part. Then I will Dora Korpar 2015-10-19. Get in this line. We are returning. We are returning. One. Remember when I said, remember, and okay, just below what we are writing. So let's hit Control X. So we have visited. Now we are in our command environment. You can see the states, you can see everything. You can see everything. I'm just finishing now. This is the file here. Can you see it? That's the file there. Okay. Let's, before we go further, number 8. Which other thing are we going to do? So we are going to run it. So before we run it, let's make it executable. Okay. Before run it, let's make it executable. Then command mode here and the file name. File name is home. Yes. So now let's clear so that we can have view. Dark, just make it bigger so you can see very well. Then the next thing we're going to do next is to copy this syntax. Let me just copy it because of time. Okay. Copy it and run it. Okay, maybe run it. You have an error, you can see. Then when we use visual quotes now, dash quotes, let's go 100. Okay, can see it worked very well. So, next thing we'll do is to it to git one, and the next thing we'll do is to commit it. Commit. One. Okay. Okay, so far, where are we now? Let's go and check our question. If our answer is correct. We have something to fix again. 3 this time around. Oh no. Okay, let's see what we need to fix. Betsy style, let's say correct output, and that piece of art is, see where we missed it, and that piece of art is 59 character long. Yes, okay, we are going to correct, go and do the correction. Let's check. This other what is wrong here? See, warning. Comment use a line. Okay. Okay, and the separate line. Okay, 1 and 2. Okay, and this one. No description for the function main. Okay. Now what we'll do, let's clear our cache. Our screen. Okay, then let's go back to V. Then see, there's no description for what. Okay. Let me see. So it was a mistake. Let's check it out and see. Let's go through the code. Okay, see our first error here. We're not able to put this comment on the line. And see, we're putting it on the line. That's one. So the main now is not defined, which is number one question there. Then the other one is okay. Checking them. Followed by a new line. Standard error. Okay. As well. Okay. As well. I see the problem. So this is better. So put a space behind. Okay, that's it. That's it. Add. Or. Hit. Commit. Okay. Sorry, I've forgotten that I have to show it. Okay, it's not correct. Okay, so let me show you how we did it. The correction. So they are capital letters. There should be spacing between these. Okay, make sure everything is well typed. Okay, thank you very much. Please like and subscribe. Thank you. Have a blessed day.